Now we are going to learn the remaining problem in a problem set 2 in a Pythagoras theorem. आज आपण पायथागोरस थेरम या प्रकरणामधील प्रॉब्लेम सेट 2 मधील उर्वरित प्रॉब्लेमचा आज अभ्यास करणार आहोत. प्रॉब्लेम नंबर 3 इन अ प्रॅक्टिस सेट 2. इन ट्रायंगल आर एस टी एंगल एस इज इक्वल टू 90 डिग्री, एंगल टी इज इक्वल टू 30 डिग्री, आर टी इज इक्वल टू 12 सेंटीमीटर, देन फाइंड RES and ST. Solution of this problem. First, we draw the figure from given problem. In a triangle RESD, angle S is equal to 90 degree, angle T is equal to 30 degree, and RT is equal to 12 centimeter. Therefore, in a triangle RESD, two angle, one is 90 degree, other is 30 degree. Then to find third angle R, sum of all angle of triangle is 180 degree. Therefore, angle R is equal to 180 minus in bracket 90 plus 30. Angle R is equal to 180 minus 120. Therefore, measure of angle R is equal to 60 degree. Hence, triangle REST is 30, 60, 90 triangle. By using the property of 30, 60, 90 triangle, if acute angle of right angle triangle are 30 degree and 60 degree, then the side opposite to 30 angle is a half of the hypotenuse, and side opposite to 60 angle is a root 3 upon 2 times of the hypotenuse. From given information in the figure, RS is the opposite side of 30 angle. Therefore, RS is equal to half multiply RT. RT is equal to length of hypotenuse tail is a given. 1 upon 2 multiplied 12, 2 6 that 12 is equal to 6 centimeter. And ST side is the opposite side of 60 angle. It is root 3 2 times, root 3 upon 2 times of hypotenuse. Therefore, ST is equal to root 3 upon 2 multiply RT. RT is equal to 12, 2 6 that 12. Then we get 6 root 3 centimeter is the length of ST. Therefore, RS is equal to 6 centimeter. And ST is equal to 6 root 3 centimeter. This is the answer.
Problem number 4 in a problem set 2. Find the diagonal of rectangle whose length is 16 centimeter and area is 192 square centimeter. Meaning of this problem, eka ayataachi lambi 16 centimeter ani kshetrafal 192 chau centimeter dilela ahe, tar tya ayataacha karna kiti. Solution of this problem, every angle of rectangle is 90 degree. Therefore, the opposite side of rectangle are congruent. One is a length and corresponding adjacent side is breadth. Let length of rectangle L is equal to 16 centimeter is given. Breadth of rectangle B is equal to, we have to consider B. We know that the area of rectangle is equal to length multiply breadth. This is the formula to find area of rectangle. आयताचे क्षेत्रफळ बरोबर लांबी गुणिले रुंदी. देयर एरिया ऑफ रेक्टेंगल इज गिवन इन द प्रॉब्लेम 192 इज इक्वल टू लेंथ 16 मल्टीप्लाय ब्रीथ इज अ बी. 16 बी इज इक्वल टू 192. 16 गोज ऑन एलएचएस साइड देन वी गेट डिवाइड बी इज इक्वल टू 192 अपॉन 16. 16 डिवाइड 192 देन वी गेट 12. देयरफॉर ब्रीथ ऑफ रेक्टेंगल बी इज इक्वल टू 12. Then we know that to find the length of diagonal, length of diagonal for the right angle adjacent length and breadth of rectangle, by using Pythagoras theorem, diagonal square is equal to length square plus breadth square. Taking square root, then you get length of diagonal is equal to in square root L square plus B square. L is a length, B is a breadth. Substitute the value in this equation. Square root 16 square plus 12 square. 16 square is a 256 plus 144. Sum of these two in square root 400. Taking square root on both sides, then we get 20 centimeter. This is the length of diagonal, 20 centimeter. Find the length of the side and perimeter of equilateral triangle whose height is root 3 centimeter. Meaning of this problem, एका समभुज त्रिकोणाची उंची रूट थ्री सेंटीमीटर आहे, तर त्या समभुज त्रिकोणाची बाजू आणि परिमिती किती? दिस इज अ फिगर ऑफ इक्विलेटरल ट्रायंगल ए बी सी. इन इक्विलेटरल ट्रायंगल ऑल साइड्स आर कॉन्ग्रुएंट. ए बी इज इक्वल टू बी सी इज इक्वल टू ए सी. देयरफॉर segment AP is a perpendicular to the base BC, therefore segment AP is the height. To find the side of equilateral triangle, therefore AP is a perpendicular to BC and AB is equal to BC is equal to AC, we have to consider its side is a A. Therefore in equilateral triangle, the perpendicular drawn from the vertex to the opposite side, then opposite side is bisect, means BP is equal to PC. हा त्रिकोण ABC हा समभुज त्रिकोण आहे आणि AP हा लंब बाजू BC वर आहे, म्हणून रेख AP हा ही समभुज त्रिकोणाची उंची असेल. कोण समभुज त्रिकोणामध्ये शिरोलंबावरून शिरोबिंदूवरून सम्मुख बाजूवर जर लंब काढला, सम्मुख बाजू दुभागते, म्हणजे दोन समान भागामध्ये विभागली जाते आणि म्हणून बीपी इज इक्वल टू पीसी. राइट डाउन दिस. ट्रायंगल एबीसी इज एन इक्विलेटरल ट्रायंगल. सेगमेंट एपी इज अ परपेंडिकुलर ऑन साइड बीसी. टू देन एबी इज इक्वल टू बीसी इज इक्वल टू एसी, वी हैव टू कंसीडर लेंथ इज अ ए. AP is a perpendicular to BC, therefore BC bisect, means BP is equal to PC. BP is equal to PC is the half of side BC, therefore is equal to half multiply BC. We have to consider the side of equilateral triangle BC is equal to A. BP is equal to CP is equal to half multiply A. In a triangle ABP, angle P is equal to 90 degree by using Pythagoras theorem in a triangle ABP. Therefore, hypotenuse square is equal to sum of square of remaining side in a right angle triangle. In this triangle, AB is a hypotenuse, AB square is equal to BP square plus AP square. Substitute the value. Here, BP is equal to half multiply A. AB is the side of equilateral triangle, it is A, and to find the AP square. Here AP is the given height of equilateral triangle, root 3. Therefore AB square is A square is equal to BP is equal to half A bracket square plus AP square. 1 half square is a 1 square is a 1, 2 square is a 4, 1 upon 4. A square is A square plus AP square. 1 upon 4 a square goes on LHS side, then you get minus AP square is equal to a square minus 1 upon 4 a square. Here a square upon 1 minus 1 upon 4 a square, cross multiplication here, 4 a square minus 1 a square upon 4, AP square is equal to 3 a square upon 4. Taking square root on both sides, then you get AP is equal to root 3 upon 2 multiply a. But the height of equilateral triangle given in a problem is a root 3 centimeter. Therefore, AP is equal to root 3. We get AP is equal to root 3 upon 2 into A, and given height root 3, comparing, then we get equal root 3 upon 2a is equal to root 3. This 2 at denominator goes on RHS side, then we get multiply root 3a is equal to root 3 multiply 2. Again root 3 goes on RHS side, then we get divide. Therefore root 3 multiply 2 upon root 3, root 3 root 3 get cancel, a is equal to 2 centimeter. Here a is the side of equilateral triangle, it is a 2 centimeter. Perimeter of equilateral triangle is a 3 multiply into length of side, means 3a, 3 into 2 is equal to 6 centimeter. Therefore length of side of equilateral triangle is 2 centimeter and its perimeter is a 6 centimeter. Write down. In a triangle ABC, segment AP is a median. If BC is equal to 18, AB square plus AC square is equal to 260, find AP. In a triangle ABC, segment AP is a median of triangle ABC. When segment AP is a median in a triangle ABC by using Apollonius theorem. Here P is a midpoint of side BC. Therefore, by using Apollonius theorem in a triangle ABC, the AP is a median on side BC. Therefore, remaining two side AB square plus AC square. Here AB square plus AC square is equal to 2AP square plus 2BP square. Here segment AP is a median and P is a midpoint. Therefore, BC is equal to 18. Hence BP is equal to PC is the half of side BC. Therefore BP is equal to CP is equal to half multiply BC. BC is equal to 18, 2 9s are 18, then we get 9. Therefore AB square plus AC square is also given 260 in a problem. Substitute the value AB square plus AC square 216. AP, BP is equal to 9. Then to find length of median AP, 260 is equal to 2AP square plus 29 square. 260 is equal to 2AP square plus 9 square is a 81. 81 multiplied 2 is a 162. Therefore, then we get 260 is equal to 2AP square plus 162. This 162 goes on LHS side, then we get minus. 2AP square is equal to 260 minus 162. Then we get 2AP square is equal to 98. Here 2 goes down LHS side, then we get divide. AP square is equal to 98 upon 2. Then we get AP square is equal to 49. Taking square root on both sides, then we get AP is equal to 7. AP is the length of median of triangle ABC. Hence AP is equal to 7 unit is the answer. Problem number 7. In a triangle ABC is an equilateral triangle. Point P is on base BC such that PC is equal to 1 upon 3 BC. If AB is equal to 6 cm, find AP. Trikon ABC ha samabhuj trikon ahe. Bindu P ha baju BC var ahe. Manun PC barobar 1/3 multiply BC. AB बरोबर 6 सेंटीमीटर असेल तर AP ची लांबी किती. सोल्यूशन ऑफ दिस प्रॉब्लेम. फर्स्ट टू ड्रॉ द फिगर फ्रॉम गिवन इन्फॉर्मेशन इन फिगर इन प्रॉब्लेम्स. ट्रायंगल ABC, दिस इज अ ट्रायंगल, इज एन इक्विलैटरल ट्रायंगल. इन इक्विलैटरल ट्रायंगल ऑल साइड्स आर कॉन्ग्रुएंट. AB इज इक्वल टू BC इज इक्वल टू AC. हियर point P is on side BC such that PC is equal to 1 upon 3 BC. P ha baju BC var asa ahe. PC chi lambi BC cha 1/3 pat ahe. Construct the AM is a perpendicular to side BC from the vertex A. आपण आकृतीमध्ये एक रचना करूया. सिगमेंट AM हा बाजू BC वर लंब काढलेला आहे. देअरफोर ए बी इज इक्वल टू 6 सेंटीमीटर इज द साइड ऑफ इक्विलेटरल ट्रायंगल इज गिवन. देअरफोर ए बी इज इक्वल टू बी सी इज इक्वल टू ए सी इज इक्वल टू 6 सेंटीमीटर. इन इक्विलेटरल ट्रायंगल ए एम इज अ परपेंडिकुलर टू बी सी. देअरफोर बी सी बायसेक्ट मीन्स बी एम इज इक्वल टू सी एम. राइट डाउन हियर. We know that in equilateral triangle, the perpendicular from vertex to corresponding side in an equilateral triangle bisect the side. समभुज त्रिकोणामध्ये शिरोबिंदूवरून सम्मुख बाजूवर लंब काढल्यास ती सम्मुख बाजू विभागते किंवा दुभागते. Means here AM is a perpendicular to BC, therefore BM is equal to CM. BM is the half of BC, or CM is also half of BC. Half multiply BC is equal to 6, 2, 3 is 6. Therefore, BM is equal to 3 centimeter. In a triangle ACM, angle AMC is equal to 90 degree. By using Pythagoras theorem, AC square is equal to CM square plus AM square. Substitute the value. AC is equal to 6 square is equal to CM is equal to 3, 3 square plus AM square. 6 square is a 36 is equal to 3 square is a 9 plus AM square 9. Therefore 9 goes down LHS side, then you get minus AM square is equal to 36 minus 9 is equal to 27. AM square is equal to 27. We get equation number 1. Similarly, here given in a problem PC is equal to 1 upon 3 BC and CM is the half of BC. Here is the CM. Is the half of BC is given and PC is equal to 1 upon 3 BC are also given in a problem. We have here CM is equal to PC plus PM means CM minus PC, then we get PM. येथे सी पासून एम पर्यंत अंतर म्हणजे एम पी आणि सी पी यांची बेरीज आहे. जर एम टू फाइंड द व्हॅल्यू ऑफ एम पी देन सी एम मायनस पी सी देन वी गेट पी एम. देअरफोर सी एम मायनस पी सी इज इक्वल टू पी एम फ्रॉम फिगर. हियर पी एम द व्हॅल्यू ऑफ सी एम इज इक्वल टू हाफ ऑफ बी सी मायनस PC is a given in a problem 1 upon 3 BC. Therefore, to calculate this cross multiplication, here BC, BC is the like terms 1 upon 2 minus 1 upon 3, 3 multiply 1 is a 3 minus 2 upon 6 is a 1 upon 6 multiply BC. The value of BC is equal to 6, 6 divide to 6, then we get 1. Therefore, PM is equal to 1 centimeter. या समीकरणामध्ये दोन्ही पदामध्ये बी सी आहे म्हणजे ही लाईक टर्म्स आहेत. त्यांचे सहगुणक 1/2 आणि मायनस 1/3 आहेत. यांची वजाबाकी होईल 1/2 मायनस 1/3 इन ब्रॅकेट मल्टीप्लाय बी सी. देन क्रॉस मल्टिप्लिकेशन वी गेट 3 - 2/6 इज अ 1/6 मल्टीप्लाय बी सी. बी सी ची किंमत 6 आहे. 6 गेट कॅन्सल देन वी गेट 1. पी एम इज इक्वल टू 1 सेंटीमीटर. In a triangle AMP, angle M is equal to 90 degree. By using Pythagoras theorem, hypotenuse is the AP. Therefore, AP square is equal to AM square plus PM square. The value of AM square is a 27 from equation 1 plus PM is equal to 1 square. 27 plus 1 is equal to 28. AP square is equal to 28. 28 is factorized as 4 multiply 7. Taking square root on both sides, 4 square root is a 2. Therefore, AP is equal to 2 in a square root 7 centimeter. This is the value of length AP is equal to 2 in square root 7 centimeter. Problem number 10, 8. From the information given in the figure, prove that PM is equal to PN is equal to root 3 multiply A. This is the given figure in triangle PMN. PQ is equal to A, PR is equal to A, RN is equal to A, QR is equal to A, and MQ is equal to A. The value of A given on the side in a figure. Solution. From figure, triangle PQS, PQS, PQ is equal to A, PR is equal to A, QR is equal to A. Therefore, triangle PQR is an equilateral triangle. And in equilateral triangle, PS is a perpendicular to QR, QR bisect means QS is equal to SR. Therefore, QS is the half of A and SR is the half of A. Therefore, in a triangle PQS, angle S is equal to 90 degree by using Pythagoras theorem in a triangle PQS. Here PQ square is equal to QS square plus PS square. We get equation number 1. Similarly, in a triangle PSR, angle S is equal to 90 degree by using Pythagoras theorem, PR square is equal to SR square plus PS square. We get equation number 2. Subtracting equation 2 from 1. Samikaran 2 madun samikaran 1 vaja karuya. PQ square minus PR square is equal to QS square plus PS square minus SR square minus PS square. This PS square, PS square get cancelled. Hence QS square minus SR square. PQ square minus PR square is equal to QS square minus SR square. PQ is equal to A square. PR is equal to also A square. A square minus A square is equal to QS square minus SR square. Here A square minus A square is a 0. 0 is equal to QS square minus SR square. Therefore, minus SR square goes on LHS side, then you get plus QS square is equal to SR square. Hence, taking square root on both sides, QS is equal to SR. Here, S is a midpoint of QR. Next part of this problem. Part QS is equal to SR. Therefore, QS is the half of QR or SR is the half of QR. Hence, QS is equal to SR is equal to 1 upon 2 multiply QR. QR is the A. Therefore, A upon 2. QS is equal to A upon 2. SR is equal to A upon 2. We know that the MS, this is the M from M to S. MS is equal to MQ plus QS. MQ is the A plus QS is the A upon 2. A plus A upon 2 is a cross multiplication. 2 multiply A. 2A plus A is a 3A upon 2. MS is equal to 3A upon 2. And from N to S, NS. NS is also is equal to NR plus RS. SR is the A upon 2. RN is the A upon 2 plus A. Then we get cross multiplication 3A upon 2. Therefore, MS is equal to 3A upon 2. SN is equal to 3A upon 2 is the same. Therefore, MS is equal to NS. In a triangle PSM, PSM and triangle PSN. By using Pythagoras theorem, in a triangle PSM, PM square is equal to PS square plus MS square. In a triangle PSM, by using Pythagoras theorem, PM square is equal to PS square plus MS square. Here PS square plus MS is the 3 upon 2, 3 upon 2 bracket square. We get equation number 3. Similarly, in a triangle PSN, by using Pythagoras theorem, PN square is equal to PS square plus SN square. SN is the 3A upon 2 bracket square. We get equation number 4. From equation 3 from equation 3, this equation, and from equation 4, this equation. The RHS side is the same. This part is the same. Therefore, from equation 3 and equation 4, then Pm square is equal to Pn square. Taking square root on both sides, Pm is equal to Pn. In a triangle PSQ, PSQ, by using Pythagoras theorem, PQ square is equal to PS square plus QS square. In a triangle PSQ, PQ square is equal to PS square plus QS square. Here, substitute the value PS square to find out QS square goes on this side, we get minus PQ square minus QS square. PQ is the A square minus QS. QS is the A upon 2 bracket square. This is a A square minus 1 square is a 1, 2 square is a 4, A square upon 4. Here 4, A square minus A square upon 4 is a subtraction, cross multiplication. Then we get 4A square minus A square upon 4, 3A square upon 4. This is a PS square is equal to 3A square upon 4. Taking square root, similarly, in a triangle PSM. Here the value PS square is equal to this, 3S square upon 4. In a triangle PSM, by using Pythagoras theorem, PM square is equal to MS square plus PS square. Here substitute the value MS. M from MS is equal to 3 upon 2 bracket square plus PS is the PS square is equal to 3A square upon 4. Either 3A upon 2 square, well, 3 square is a 9A square upon 4 plus 3A square upon 4. Chet samana chet ekda ghecha. 12A square upon 4. 9 plus 3 is a 12A square upon 4. 4, 3 is a 12. Then we get PM square is equal to 3A square. Taking square root on both sides, therefore PM is equal to root 3 multiply A. But PM is equal to PN. Hence, we have to prove already. Therefore, PM is equal to PN is equal to root 3 upon A. Hence, it is a proof.